Welcome back, squad. Today is the day one of Short Course Nationals. It's 5-day meet and it's also my birthday week. So today I'm racing every event on the program. So I have 200 free, 100 breast, 50 fly, and then the 4x100 free. And then I'll sleep tonight. Well, so I'm back. I just arrived back in my car after that session. I did no vlogging because honestly that was the wildest session of my life. I posted some highlights of the 200 free and I'm now going home to eat, nap, and I'll see you at the team meeting.
Much of a race of it. We've got Gina McCarthy, Lucy, and Andy Quirk. North Shore Swimming Club. In the third place we have Andy Quirk.
Yo, tonight I have a 200 free final and I'm leading off the 4x100 free, so I can definitely put some finals highlights and let's go!
You wanna hear, yeah. Hope it don't go in and out of one ear. You the only one that I wanna stare
at. Hi everyone, I'm Andy's youngest sister and I can fit each other. And you should all hit me up, but not the 18 or 19 year olds.
New Zealand Short Course Championships and a nice start in lane 3 from North Shore Swimming Club A. That's Andy Quirk goes through first. A good quarter of a body length lead over lane 4 and 5. 4 lengths of the pool for each of these swimmers. Nice clean position, but she's absolutely secured the silver. A great swim there by Ella Trissel. The medal goes to North Shore Swimming A team. Andy Quirk, Tori Mateek, JC Croft and Ella Trinner.
Rent and mine is on the leases, leave it. I promise that.
It's nearly 10 p.m. I've literally had the best day. I'm losing my voice. Everyone slept so well and I'm super happy I got up tonight. So I'll see you all in the morning. Peace.
I'm to day 2 and love notes from my mum. Yeah.
Sup. So as you probably know, it's day 2. Today I just have 50 breaststrokes, super chill, not really main race, so I'm off to the pool now and it's pretty uneventful today. What's up, it's your girl. We're just out here in the ice bath. It's freezing. It's getting to me. It's so cold. So I'm gonna need a bottle of water. They blocked the ice bath, but I can get in because I'm special. I'm on my vlogs, only been going 30 seconds, so I have a long time to wait in here. I'm just stressing. Sup morning vloggers, today is day 3. It is main race day and I am buzzing.
In the 17 and 18 year old 50 meter freestyle final.
won the 53 national title. I'm gonna cry back to back. I'm just back in the ice bath. I'm literally crying from the ice bath at Happy Tears. I'm just so over the moon. I've actually now been in the ice bath 4 minutes. This is a personal record, so wow!
So I'm just off to the pool again. I'm swimming the open final tonight for the 53, and then I'm anchoring our 4x50 medley relay. Gotta be a good night. So excited, so tune in to some highlights.
Oh, there goes the ball. Lily, that's your team.
North Shore swimming, Andy Quick. Is North Shore Swimming Club 18, Gina Galloway. Gina Galloway move, North Shore's Tori Matique goes into the water for the butterfly. North Shore Swimming's going to have Andy Quirk to finish. The challenge is on for first, North Shore Swimming's Andy Quirk versus Lane 3's Aqua Gym Natasha Johnson. North Shore's going to win this, I think. Aqua Gym's going to get second. Third, a great swim and a great time, well underneath the seed time for North Shore Swimming.
It was definitely a teamwork, so it was great to see everyone give it their best.
Well underneath your seed time, it was like 5 seconds quicker, so obviously you all swam very, very quickly. So well done, North Shore Swimming. Give a big round of applause, everyone. Fastest club in New Zealand. In winning the gold medal, the North Shore Swimming Club A team of Gina Galloway, Ruby Matthews, Tori Matique, and Andy Quick.
So tonight we won our relay. I was really disappointed in my 53. I swam slower than this morning, and my time this morning would have got me an open medal, so a bit upsetting, but you know, this is what makes us stronger. Yeah, I'm just gonna add in this. Don't get me wrong, today was a blooming good day because of the 50. Good morning!
Uh-oh.
It's my birthday! Good morning, vloggers! It's my birthday! Whoa! Newsflash, I'm 18 because I haven't only mentioned it 55 billion times this week. But I'm gonna do a little quick birthday haul. So, first off, I got new Beats because my other ones are scummy. It like slipped. I chose these. These are the Studios. I love these. I can't hear. So lucky. Yeah, the day I got home from America, my MacBook died. But I got a MacBook Pro. So this is kind of for uni next year, but I need it for the end of this year. Oh, it's in the sky gray color. And it's got the touch card, the touch ID. So I can just do this way. Open. Drum roll, please. My favorite chocolate ever. Jelly tip. And another one. Oh. I have to wait 2 days to wait eat this. I can't eat it until I finish racing. So tomorrow night, hit me up. I've got some of my favorite socks. Auntie and uncle and cousins in Australia got me Pandora, so gorgeous. My mum got me some Clinique stuff, just some my moisturizer I use, it's the bomb. Mascara and makeup remover, 2 nail polishes, OPI, 100% best nail polish brand out there, not sponsored. Beautiful top. How gorgeous is this? My mum told me this is from Las Vegas International Airport. If you wanted to go find it yourself, but you might have to fly a little way. It's Victoria's Secret makeup bag. I love this little card thing that you can just hook onto your keychain, which
which is always handy. So that's my main birthday haul. I'm just so thankful. I love my friends and family, so thank you to everyone who made my birthday so special. I have this morning off racing, but I will be racing tonight, so stay tuned.
Happy birthday.
Oh, I love you. Wow. Guys, look how cute my sister is. Guys, look what Gabby got me. Oh, you're so
What did you buy? Three brownies. Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm Andy. Be in my blog.
Swimming Club A team, Andy Quirk, Gina Galloway, Gabrielle Doyle, and Ella Trinan. In the party, we party like it's everybody's birthday day. Well, that would have been a bit of a strange feeling getting out of the pool going, we didn't quite get there. Well, you did get there. Congratulations. Well done. Congratulations. A good team effort. Who wants to talk to me? Who wants to tell me how it feels to be the best club? Is it your birthday? Congratulations, happy birthday. Can you guys sing her happy birthday?
Day 5, I had such a good birthday yesterday. I'm so tired, I haven't really vlogged much, but today I have 100 free this morning, so I'm the first race, so I'm off to there now. It's nice and early, and I'm just gonna have one final push. I'm really feeling it today, and it's time to go. So I've just finished session 9. I'm pretty much on the verge of like exhaustion. I am so tired, I just want to cry. But I got silver, and the 100 free was definitely not the best race of my life. I need to find something for tonight, so I'm gonna go eat some tank, and then I'm gonna have a big sleep because I really need it. So I'll see you guys tonight. Sounds like Shia What's up, vlog? We just finished Short Course Nationals 2019. What? We are the last people leaving because guess what happened? I got called after the relay for a drug test. So Drug Free Sport New Zealand came and tapped me on the shoulder and were like, hi, are you Andy Clark? And I was like, yeah. They're like, you're getting drug tested. So sweet, it was pretty lit. How long? They summoned me at 7:40 and it's like 9 o'clock, so it's about an hour and a half, like they have to wait for you and everything. So now I'm gonna go celebrate my birthday. Catch you later. Hi guys, thanks for following my vlog this week. Here's some of my friends. We'll catch you next time.
Subscribe for more.